You're not letting Tony get to you, are you?
I don't know. Something is. I'm sitting here and I'm going through all these old letters from Mama, and all I can see, Jason, is what a coward I was to hide them in a closet so nobody would know who I was, especially Tony. The last thing in the world that I wanted was for Tony to know the real me.
And now?
Every time I see Tony, I remember how much I lived in fear. There were so many secrets that I had to hide, and so many things I had to cover up. I'm glad he's leaving, because I'm really ready to stop being reminded of who I was and get on with who I am. I think maybe Michael's birth created two new lives, his and mine. I mean, I feel like for the first time I can remember that there's a future for me. I can actually see the future with no cover-ups. No fear. Just a bright, happy, clear, beautiful future. Anyway, I think I'm gonna just sit here and daydream for a while. You wanna join me?
I'm no good at time travel. The present keeps me pretty busy.
Yeah, but even so, you must think about the future once in a while.
Not how you mean. Like, nobody can really tell what's gonna happen. And try to guess or, I don't know, plan it. I can't. But if you can, and it makes you happy, go for it. I'll see you later.